Greetings and salutations, Batman. I am Jervis Tetch, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
Available unit call-in status. Possible assignment incoming.
Buddy, show me how to break into ATMs. Let's see if I can remember.
And now you'll get nothing but some broken teeth if you don't tell me where you hid the extortion data.
I'll tell you where it's at, but it won't do you much good. I'll be back on my feet in an hour, coming for you.
No, you won't.
Thank you. Midnight, sir. I just wanted to wish you a Merry Christmas.
You too.
Whoa, no! Get off your ass and get over there!
Everyone on assignment. No 1010s until further notice.
Now I don't want any accidents. Everything needs to be perfect.
Of course.
Of course, sir.
You must refer to me as sir at all times, do you understand?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, I understand.
Yes, I understand, sir.
Yes.
No, sir.
Of course.
Oh, this is maddening. I'll have to look into refining the neural interface. Oh, the good news, the best news, really, is that it works. You all listen. Maybe not as well as you should, but it's a start. That's always been the trouble, though, hasn't it? No one ever wanted to hear what Jervis had to say. He might as well have been invisible. But now? Oh, now you'll have to pay attention. Because you won't have a choice. We're going to have company. We're going to have company. No, isn't this lovely? Yeah, I should tidy up a bit before my guest arrives. It really is an honor to make your ever.
Where's the girl?
Whatever do you mean?
Alice.
Excellent. Then you know why you're here.
What are you talking about?
Oh, perhaps we don't see eye to eye after all. Let me remedy that. Tick-tock, watch the clock.
What did you do?
Welcome to Wonderland, Batman. Oh, it's where I first met Alice. You know? Oh, what grand adventures we had. But then they took her from me. Poor sweet Alice. Lost and alone. I had to find her. Had to bring her home, and so I did. It was quite the journey, let me tell you. But she's here again, safe with me. Still, forces of the Queen are everywhere, conspiring to reclaim her, which is why I brought you here. Who better to protect Alice than the Batman himself? Yourself all turned around. Which way's in, which way's out? Oh dear, what is my route?
must be wondering why I brought you down here. Well, see? I developed the most wonderful device. One that compels obedience. And with weaker minds, it works quite easily. Stick my creation on their heads and just like that, they're under my control. The stronger-willed individuals, however, require a bit of, breaking room. And this, my friend, brings us to the here and now. You are my Humpty Dumpty, Batman. Your mind is shattered, and when I put the pieces back together, you'll be mine. Forever. You know time moves in 7 different directions here, but you've stuck to just one. Forward, always forward. Oh, how boring. So why don't we try moving back? He just has to leave. Really now, you're becoming my pet peeve.
Don't worry, you're safe now.
police are on their way. Everything's going to be all right.
No, it's not.
Thank you.